Hey everyone, so this video is going to be a Wix for Dummies beginner's introduction to Wix. I've just started using Wix myself, so I wanted to make this video to let you know what Wix is and then how you can go on to use Wix to make money. And this channel, Starting Up, is all about how to sell online by building up a web presence and a personal brand. So Wix is perfect to cover on this topic. And if you're interested in selling online and building up a brand, make sure to subscribe to this channel, like this video, and leave a comment with your thoughts on Wix in the comments box below. So let's start by talking about what is Wix. Long story short, Wix is a website building platform. It allows you to make a website easily and then make your presence online. You don't need any coding at all. There's no technical expertise required. Everything's done through an easy drag and drop interface. And to top it all off, it's completely free to use and get started with. There's over 500 designer ready-made templates for you to use when starting your website. So it doesn't matter if you're a photographer, a blogger, an entrepreneur, a small business owner, a musician, a graphic designer, Wix has something for you to start off with when you're building your website. And just looking at some of the basic features that Wix has that you can use when you're building your website. Mobile friendliness, every website that you build will look amazing on both desktop and mobile phones. You've got stock images, so you can have a ton of free images that Wix provides for you to use on your websites when you're making your designs. There's a blog functionality within Wix. So if you wanted to use Wix to create a blog, a really customized, organized blog, you can do that through Wix. Social buttons, you can direct people from your Wix website to all of your different social media accounts, whether it's YouTube, Twitter, Facebook. There's ready-made plugins that's built in and plug into Wix. You've got a contact manager if you want to start collecting contacts through your website, such as people's email addresses, names. If you're a business, this can be really useful for you. And finally, you can do email marketing as well through Wix. So you can contact those people that have left their contact details on your website. So if this is all sounding good to you, if you want a website, maybe you've not got much technical experience, but you still want to have a website and you want to use something that's really easy and also free to use to build your website for you, you can use Wix. I put a link below to get started with Wix so you can make an account and start building your free website. I'm using Wix to make my own website for this channel, Starting Up, startstartingup.com. I made a video a few weeks ago basically watching me going from start to finish of making this new website from scratch. And it took me around 20 minutes total to get my new Starting Up website up and running from scratch to the point it's at now, where you can see it on screen, and I'll put your link to my website in the description box below as well. And basically, I have a nice basic level website now, but I plan on using some more Wix features in the future to build up my website, such as there's a booking system that Wix offers to allow people to book your services through your website. I'm going to add that to my site in the future so people can book me personally. A social media feed. I plan on putting my YouTube videos automatically on my website's pages so that whenever I add a YouTube video to YouTube, that automatically gets displayed on my website. And also a YouTube subscribe button. You can put those within your Wix websites and people can subscribe to your YouTube or even like or comment or add you on Facebook or Twitter through your Wix websites. And that's some of the features I plan on using on my website that I've built through Wix in the future. So the important part, how can you make money through having a Wix website? Well, there's lots of different ways you can make money online. What I talk about often on this channel is by building an online store and selling products through your store. And although Wix has this functionality, allows you to do it, I'd still recommend Shopify if you're going to build an online store and sell products through a store. Shopify is another platform that I talk about lots through this channel. I've got tons of videos about Shopify and I'll put the link below. But if you're going to make building a store to sell products over the internet, I'd use Shopify still because it has way more features around selling products online than Wix does. But alternatives to setting up an online store, alternatives you can use but you can still make money with, is one, if you have a brick and mortar business, so a physical store, you can make a website through Wix, basically running through your services and making yourself discoverable on the internet. You know, businesses nowadays need to be online so that people can find those businesses through Google and other search engines and find you in their local area and come visit you. So having a web presence for a brick and mortar store is one amazing way you can use Wix to make more money for yourself. Another way you can use Wix to make money is through affiliate marketing, which is something I also talk about a lot through this channel. Now, affiliate marketing basically works by, if you are talking about other people's products, so in this instance on your Wix website, say you have a blog and you're talking about a specific product, if you link a person from your blog to that retailer's product and they buy the product, you get a referral commission. So you can get anywhere from 2-3% to 25-50% of that sale that you drove from your website. So the way I would really use Wix in this instance to make money is I'd use it to set up a blog, set up a website that lots of people start visiting, talking about a specialist subject, whether you're talking about travel, photography, weight loss, dance, set up a blog and start talking about these topics, and within these blog articles, link through to other people's products that have a similarity to the topic you're talking about. So if you're talking about weight loss, for instance, you can link through to exercise equipment, or you can link through to weight loss pills. And for every purchase that comes from your website through to the retailer's store, you're gonna get a commission from that. So that is the best way I can advise you to use a Wix website to make money, is through affiliate marketing. And it's how I make the majority of my income at the moment, so I can really vouch for affiliate marketing. But like I said, if you have a brick and mortar store, you can use your Wix website to advertise your store's opening times and your store services. Or if you're a graphic designer, a web designer, etc., you can make a portfolio through Wix and advertise your services through Wix then to get new business. So once again, if you want to get started with a Wix website, the link below will get you through to the starting page so you can go ahead and start building your free website. And then if you want to use some premium plans, some advanced features, you can pay a small fee per month, maybe £2 or £5 a month to unlock some of the advanced features through Wix. So make sure to check the link up below to get started with Wix, and also make sure to subscribe to the channel Start Starting Gap if you're interested in selling online, making money online, and also by building a brand. You want to learn about brand building theories and principles. There's videos like this usually 2 to 3 times a week, and it's covering similar topics based on making money online, building a brand, and basically just being successful online. So make sure to join the community, subscribe, and I'll see you very soon.